The little red dot is home to many, but for over 1,400 people, they still do not own the rights to call Singapore their home. While most of them were born and raised here, the rest have lived and contributed more than half of their lives to our country. Without citizenship, these people are denied basic human rights. There is also no official organization in Singapore that helps our stateless. Recent news articles have drawn attention from many Singaporeans. However, many are unsure of what they can do to help and are left seeking answers from the authorities. Further research has shown that the stateless are constantly trapped in a vicious cycle. In order for a stateless person to gain citizenship without having to marry a Singaporean, one of the requirements is to prove that he or she is financially capable and contributing to the society. However, without a nationality, many find it difficult to get a good-paying job, thus trapping them in the cycle. This brings us to our insights. Due to the lack of knowledge amongst employers, they feel unsure of hiring someone without a nationality, taking away chances for the stateless to support themselves. Singaporeans feel responsible for building a harmonious society for everyone. As Singaporeans, we take pride in our diversity and peace. So how can Ray of Hope Initiative come forward to help improve the lives of our stateless? Introducing Almost Home. The campaign aims to raise awareness on the issue of statelessness in Singapore and increase the chances of them attaining citizenship, which brings our stateless a step closer to home. At the heart of the campaign, the microsite educates users on the issue through three different documentaries and a page to further elaborate on the problem. Users can then take action by participating with our partners. Through online shopping at these four following brands, users can simply donate by rounding up their total transaction to the nearest dollar, and the proceeds will be distributed to the stateless who are in need of the viable products or services. The microsite also shows active employers who are supportive of the cause and are open to hiring stateless people. Lastly, individuals can come forward to pledge and show their support. In phase one, we target businesses to participate in the campaign where they can help open more doors to our stateless with gainful employment. Employers are educated on how it is not illegal to hire stateless people and should not be confined by their status through our direct mailer, electronic direct mailer, and visiting our booth at career fairs. Every business that supports the cause will be given a campaign sticker to further show their support. In phase two, during August, we launched the campaign to the public. With an issue this complex, print ads are classified into three different categories. These print ads will be placed alongside individual portraits of our stateless. Out-of-home ads will be specifically placed at the airport to remind Singaporeans that they are fortunate enough to have a place called home. Online web banners will also be placed at travel sites. The main film and the three documentaries are uploaded onto the campaign's Facebook page, where it will be further circulated online. In phase three, proceeds and donations will be distributed to our stateless in need, and more of them will have gainful employment. Thus, to give back to the society, print ads will be placed around Singapore, showing our gratitude towards the community and supportive brands. Everyone deserves to have a place called home. With Almost Home, our stateless lives will be improved, and we can bridge the gap between our stateless and the society, bringing our stateless a step closer to home.